as you sit up guard, keeps the hand in the front, in this case the right hand. As he feeds the lapel, he traps the arm. The head, the knee is right between the legs, and he puts the hand on the ground. As he circles that way, the submission is on. If you rotate your hip a little bit facing your opponent, that adds more pressure. He's trying to explain here the difference between the cranking and the choking. So, and you gotta go slow when you do that one. So one more variation of the same strategy. Okay. He's gonna block. He's gonna do a similar feeding. And now knee on the floor. Hand inside the leg on the ground. It's like a guard pass. And then as he circles around, the choke is on.